younger brother by 1 minute, Jermell, in action against Tony Superbad Harrison from Detroit, Michigan. And as we mentioned a moment ago, our Larry Hazard scored it 117-111 for Charlo. But it was Harrison winning the WBC Super Welterweight title in a unanimous decision. We were all shocked.
I was. You know, I don't even have to look at it again. I mean, I'm not convinced of the decision. So, you know, I think the only thing that's really in order is a rematch.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Yeah. Judge at ringside, Robin Taylor, scores the bout 116-112. Judges Ron McNair and Julie Letterman both score the bout 115-113. All three in favor of the winner and the new WBC Super Welterweight Champion of the World, Tony Superbad Harrison.
A shocker in Brooklyn. Tony Harrison is the winner by unanimous decision.
Well, by the crowd's reaction here, I think you've got the real truth of the matter. I don't see it this way.
There is Jermell Charlo to Heidi with Jermell.
Jermell, obviously this is not how you saw this going. What are you feeling right now?
You know, they took that fight from me, but I was there pressing the action the whole time. He was moving around, just throwing a jab, one or two punches. He didn't win that fight.
What do you do now? Where do you go from here?
It's just get my belts back, get all the belts. I still want her. I still feel like I could be everybody in the weight division. And I seen many of champions lose and get in there and come back. It's nothing.
You've got another fight to get ready for your brother.
Yeah.
What do you want to say to him? He's backstage watching you.
I know he's going to go hard. I know he's going to pick that up for me. I know he in there pissed right now. And I know my brother know that I won that fight. I might have given a few rounds away, but I know I won that fight.
Thank you very much, Jermell, for taking the time. All right, let's head over to the new WBC Super Welterweight Champion of the World. Tonight, it was the Detroit Tigers that took down the Lion. Tony Harrison, you just got to talk to me about how you're feeling right now.
I'm blessed. I told y'all boys. I told my family. I told everybody. I see this guy every single day in the gym. He's a great champion. But that kind of style of a fighter I seen every single day in the gym. I seen him at Crunk, but he's a hell of a fucking champion. I grinded, man. I grinded, and I showed championship composure. I used my jab. I didn't even have to do much. I used my jab. I used my ring generalship. I kept him at bay. The punches that he thought he was landing, he wasn't landing. And I'd be happy. Listen to me. Jermell, you gave me a shot. I'd be happy to give you another one and do it again. And that's from love.
He told me walking up just right now, whatever happened, he know what it is. He know I won this fight.
No, I don't.
You know I won this fight. He told me. But you know what? Challenge any day.
I didn't tell you that.
He just told me.
I didn't tell you that.
Tony, were you confident? Tony, were you confident coming into this? Were you confident that you won this fight when Jimmy Lennon announced it?
Man, listen to me. I got back to my corner every single round. They told me, just keep doing what you're doing. You dictating the pace. That's what champions do. Champions don't just not try to knock people out. That's all he want to do is try to knock people out, look for big shots, and I dictate them. I used my jab. I probably used more jab than he threw punches. I dictated the fight. That's what champions do.
Well, you are the champion. You are the champion.